at the match there, like me and Caleb had no problem roaring on Ireland, and it's a good victory over the Welsh. But it's the only time that I feel Irish. And I think, and when I sit back and analyse it and try to think my way through it, I can't get over the troubles. I can't get over what I've seen happening in this country in the name of Ireland. And that will probably be with me to my dying day, and probably subconsciously the rest of my generation on the Protestant side.